How to cut an onion properly. You'll need an onion and a sharp knife.
That's not a knife, that's a knife.
Cut the top off, slice in half, discard the outer shell or natural wrapping, slice into the onion like this, and again, then slice it like this, and then finally slicing to create diced onion. It's as easy as that.